Die! God damn. Why can't arrow do, like, damage? Like, really? This, an arrow?
Sharp.
You should be able to, like, to stab someone with it. Does that make sense? Somewhat? No, I'm not gonna let me live. You're just gonna let me die. Oh, my God. Like, who cares, right? Who cares about my life? My God. Alright, I didn't lose it. I didn't lose a lot of it. Nice. I can actually get through this if I do it. Oh God, go. Lock yourself in. Alright, you're good. Good camp. Get to the end of this though, we're gonna dig up, because I'm not staying down here. This is really bad. Would be really nice. Iron? Yes. All right, we're doing good on iron now. Right, so what we lost, we're probably gonna get right back. So it's not that bad. Now we're just gonna go up to this area because I'm not dying again. No spooky things can sneak up on me. It's gonna get really dark because we're gonna have to sleep. I pray to God. No spooky things sneak up on me. So I'm doing math. So 11. We might have enough to get back what we lost. Definitely not the compass, or like our armor and our tools. We might get back. No spooky things. We're going past them, not into them. That'd be very close. God, really? That was really bad. I saw the wood. Like, I saw the jungle and the wood. Like, we're definitely close. We just need to get that stuff back, like, now. Oh my God, we're not gonna get out of this situation either. Pretty daytime. That's not gonna help whatsoever because of these freaking trees. I saw the jungle. Yeah, I saw the jungle. These two creepers came along and decided to blow up. Where they blew up? I don't know. But I'm trying to find out. Come on! Give me a break! Give me a freaking break right now, okay? Not for me, I was stupid enough not to look around in my hole. I need to find this stuff. Look at that pumpkin, awesome. I don't care. Pumpkin, did you die with your stuff twice and now you're not gonna get it back again? Oh yeah, I did, Cammy. Oh, fuck you. God, give me a break. Honestly. Stop it. God damn it, I'm gonna die. Wait. No. Come on, man. Found it, and now I that is so painful. You have no idea. So now all that stuff will has more time. So it despawns. So I picked it up. Little by little, guys. I guess. Give me a break. That's already ruined my life. Now we know it's in this forest. Which is good. I need to find home. Oh, well, that's the end of today's episode. Today's recording. I'm finding home, then end it off. This should be... What? Alright, we need to find home, like, right now. This is the beach. And I'm not stopping until I find home. Yes. All right, let's put this stuff in the chest and end it off. I'll smelt it and like rebuild my stuff off camera. Let's put it all in. This stuff out. But I'm gonna smelt this off camera, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is KamiBoy33, and I'll talk to you guys later. Take care, duppies. See ya.